الله أكبر الله أكبر.
Assalamu alaikum, my name's Adul Kareem and today we'll be talking to you guys about not being ignorant. Remember, it is Ramadan, the special month, the holy month. You know, everything you do is multiply the goodness and the badness. So I'm urging you, the Ummah of Islam, do not be ignorant of your fellow man. Do not have ignorance in your heart. Ignorance is a terrible sin. It is a trick of the devil. It is pride mixed with stupidity. I know that's going to ruffle your feathers. A lot of people are ignorant in this world and they don't know that pride is mixed with stupidity to make ignorance. Ignorance. People are pride to be ignorant. They're like, I'm ignorant and I don't care. You know, this is an act of pride. This is a trick of the Iblis. And you know what? This is the holy month. So multiply your goodness, multiply everything you do by the goodness, by the will and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Remember your Rabbul Alameen and remember, come to goodness.